Wayne General Hospital is all about babies. As one of the few rural hospitals still delivering babies, Wayne General has a proud tradition in obstetrics and newborn care. Doctors throughout the years have delivered thousands upon thousands of babies at Wayne General, and Dr. Kelvin Sherman and Dr. Catherine Brett proudly carry on that tradition. Stop by for a visit today. In a first half that went back and forth and saw the two teams combined for 75 points, it was Winston Academy that made the adjustments at halftime and came out hot, scoring 34 points while holding Wayne Academy to 6 in the final two quarters to take a 75-40 victory over the Jaguars at T.F. Giles Field Friday night. The decision moved both teams to 1-3 on the year as Winston gets ready to play Simpson Academy and Wayne Academy stays home to take on Benz Ford next Friday. Grayson Livingston scored on a 51-yard pass from Zach Hutchinson. Then Hutchinson scored on a 1-yard run. Matt Landrum scored on a 9-yard run. Livingston caught a 39-yard pass from Hutchinson, then hauled in a 15-yard pass from Hutchinson, but Winston held a 41-34 lead at halftime. Winston came out and scored two quick touchdowns in the third quarter before Braden Doss returned a kickoff 87 yards for the Jaguars' final score of the night. Wayne General Hospital is proud to welcome Dr. W.A. Hendricks to its outstanding staff of medical professionals. Dr. Hendricks, who is highly skilled in the most modern techniques, performs a full scope of general surgery options at Wayne General. He also offers minimally invasive surgical procedures. To schedule an appointment or referral, call 601-735-7285. Dr. Hendricks is located in the Wayne General Hospital Medical Arts Building, Suite 5. Wayne Academy's junior varsity football team traveled to Jasper County Thursday night to take on longtime rival Silva Bay Academy, and the Jaguars came home with a solid 24-6 win over the Saints to Magnolia Smiles Family Dentistry is your local home-owned dental clinic meeting all of the needs of you and your family. Let Dr. Randy Jones and his staff, including his two dental hygienists, take care of you and your loved ones year-round. The clinic is located at 806 Mississippi Drive, and you can make an appointment by calling 601-735-5086 or visiting yourmagnoliasmile.com. Waynesboro Middle School had little trouble improving to 2-1 on the year, taking a resounding 42-0 win over Clara at home Thursday night. The Panthers moved to 2-1 while the Whippets fall to 0-3. The Panthers got on the board quickly with 7:42 left in the opening stanza when Zakarian Wesley scored on a 60-yard run. Cordarius Wilson ran in the conversion to make it 8-0. Then, with 4:53 left, Wesley returned a punt 61 yards, and Stephon Ford ran in the conversion, and it was 16-0. In the second quarter, with 19 seconds left, Zydarius McDougal hauled in a 43-yard pass from Wesley to make it 22-0 at halftime. After recovering an onside kick to start the third quarter, the Panthers got on the board with 6:42 left in the period when Ford scored on a 40-yard run. Wesley ran in the conversion. Then with 1:10 remaining, Sadamian Wilson scored on a 50-yard run. Finally, with 7 seconds left in the game, Josavian Nichols scored on a 1-yard run to make it a 42-0 game. The Panthers rushed for 210 yards on 7 carries with 7 different runners carrying the ball. Clara held to 12 yards rushing on 18 carries and no passing yards. Clara now gets ready to head to Beach 4 next Thursday, while Waynesboro Middle will remain at RP Staten Field for homecoming against Buckatuck. When seconds count, Wayne General Hospital's Emergency Medical Services Department is ready to respond to those in need. Our staff of highly trained responders and state-of-the-art response vehicles are available around the clock to deal with most any medical emergency. Wayne General Hospital is committed to the care and well-being of our community's residents, and our EMS department provides an unparalleled quality of immediate care. In an emergency, call 911 for assistance.
I don't hear no one, I don't fear no one, but I respect it quite sincere, no